Welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Survivor. We're gonna hopefully try to finish off Jedha in this final part of Jedha, so hopefully we can get it done. Upon running over here ending last episode, there was a little force thing there, like a data force thing, like Cal's memory things. And then there was this chest that I got right there. But I obviously didn't record those because I just ran over here to the meditation point to save. So, but no big deal. I mean, it's just, you know, as always, my videos aren't necessarily meant to be guides. They're just, I just like the 100% game. So I just include all of this as videos to, you know, chronicle my playthrough and my 100% journey. Not to say you couldn't use my video as a guide, but it's not going to be a straightforward, like, this is where this is kind of thing. Not sure where this is going. There's a chest over here, it looks like. And a shortcut. Where does that go? Oh, lit. It goes over there. Well, that's a nice shortcut. All right, so we got chest. Doesn't look like there's anything else here. I'm not going to go over there because I don't need to go over there. We should be close to the attack 20 lifted enemies. I didn't realize that it's 20 enemies, not 10. The point blank blaster thing is 10. Defeat 10 enemies. So I should be close to that too. Hopefully we can get those in this episode as well. That is the path of restoration, so that's not part of it. There's this hole here, though. I gotta be close to that. Like,
do you think we'll change shifts early? If anything, they'll switch us out late.
Careful, there's danger nearby.
Look out! I'm stepping back! A lot will not be my fault! I'm in Jedi fight!
Man, seriously, it's like, I feel like I've killed so many of them that way. Well, not even killed, you just have to hit them. But I feel like I've hit so many of them like that. Point blank, too, I feel like I've done a lot of that.
Bad, Jedi.
What do you seek here, friend?
This galaxy is in chaos. I seek clarity of mind.
We share a purpose. The Empire destroyed my home. All I have is what little wisdom I possess.
Let's travel together, then. It is a long road to Pilgrim Sanctuary.
What? Oh my god.
Don't let him intimidate
you! Oh. That's cool. I didn't know it was gonna launch him up in the air like that. That was neat.
There's something here.
Oh, it's a force tear. What's this gonna be? Oh, it's this. Oh, Jesus. I've seen people do these. Got that bit down. Ooh. I mean, that was ridiculous. Took a lot of attempts. Most likely cut most of it out.
Did the trick.
It was mostly just like my camera kept going in weird directions. I don't know. Alright, so we did that. Is this still part of Desert Passages? Have I... Yeah, or Desert Ridge, whatever. Anything in here? No? It's just a path. A cave. Interesting. Okay. What's that way off?
You're not coming?
This you should do on your own.
Yeah? What is that?
Yes. them here. BD, here.
No scan? Okay. It kind of really makes, like, trivializes enemies when you use that slowing dark side thing, but whatever. I am honestly not a big fan of this game on, like, Jedi Knight and Grandmaster. I'm just not that good at the combat in this game, so it's just not, I don't know, in my opinion, it's not as, like, fluid of combat as, like, From Software's combat. I know it's a similar style game, but I don't know, it just...
How did it go?
I struggle with it, so I enjoy the game playing on the normal difficulty. And I still get my ass kicked, so, you know. Alright, what do we need? We have 2 chests and a treasure left. Right there's the treasure. It's like up. I see it. How do I get up there?
Hey, this is a good find.
Yeah. Okay. This is still Desert Ridge. Is there a chest over here? Because I'm missing one chest. All right. So this chest you have to get all the way over here. From the path of conviction. You gotta fly on this guy over here. You can see the chest there. Okay, we made it this time. I don't know what was going on there. That was weird. Alright, so that's the chest. So that should be everything here for Desert Ridge. Now let's go over here. Since we're right here, we'll just go over there. Alright, this area's got a lot of stuff. Do that. supposed to be a treasure somewhere. It's up there, I think. How do I get up there? Seriously, how have I not done that 20 times? I don't understand. I've 100% done that 20 times. Alright, I see that. How do I get up there, though? Because there's no way for me to get in there. It's like I gotta get on top of that. It's interesting. See that. Much easier with being able to do this.
Let's stop here.
Let's... let's fast travel right here real quick and get this treasure. And then we'll come back.
Focused.
Good.
Just so we can grab this treasure real quick. Around.
This way. The base is not far now.
I'm not going to the base, Marin.
Guard up.
BD!
Wear them down!
I really don't understand how I haven't gotten that either.
Well spotted.
Okay. That's what we wanted. So we got that. So let's go to the one we were at.
Okay, so we need to go this way. Shit. Not good.
Light.
We're running low on water.
If we do not find an oasis, we will never reach Pilgrim's Crossing.
Understand. I feel like I've done that so many times. But like nothing really changes, so I don't know. Okay. Can I get back up there? Or do I have to go out? Why is he dropping? Really, Cal? Riposte.
This is quite the display.
Run! Get him! Come fight!
Right here, bud.
Look at that projectile!
Step up! Aim higher!
You scum! You're gonna lose your part myself! It's over! Where's your... You're done for!
I mean, that was relatively easy. It didn't go smoothly, but it was relatively easy.
It's gone now. We did it.
Where's that treasure? Is it on top? How do I get on top of this? Damn, there's like three chests here.
I'm glad we found this.
Okay, there's still another one. Man, if it weren't for the map, I would be so confused on how to get around.
Another scroll.
And I assume... Just up here. I'm gonna guess skeleton key. Confused on how there we go. Damn, I gotta be close to that.
Let's take this back to Seer's archive.
Alright, 5 or 6 chests, 3 dive eggs, just one more treasure, which I know where the treasure is, I just don't know how to get it. There's one more chest in the essences. I'm like, no idea. Oh, okay. Understand. There's the essence, or one essence at least. That's how you get there. Like, can jump so much further than it looks.
Hey, look at this.
And this. Look at that. So there's still one more chest. Found it. So there's the meditation point where you pretty much start the game. Well, start when you come to Jedha. Come over here, you come up this rope, that's the shortcut, and you gotta jump up on these things. That's right up here. So that's everything for monastery walls. I don't have any, I don't think I'm gonna have enough time. Because I still have all that to do. I still have, I did get most of the stuff in there. I'm just missing treasures there. I don't know, we might be able to get it all. I still feel like Yeah, I think I'm just gonna end this. I don't want to do more of Jedha, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to fit all of this, so we're gonna just end this here. And hopefully, because these other areas are kind of small, like this should only take a couple minutes. This should only take, you know, a couple minutes, because it's just treasures. So I just have to, the treasures are on the map for me now, so I just have to go to them. That should only take a couple minutes. So, I mean, I probably could get it all done in this, but for the sake of just making it easy, we're just gonna save it, and we'll do everything else in one more Jedha episode. Hopefully that gets it all done. And then we can move on to Kobo, which Kobo is gonna take a while too, but we got some trophies at least in this episode. I really want to get that other trophy, but I guess we'll get it eventually. So anyway, thanks for watching. Leave a like if you liked it, subscribe if you want to. I will catch you in the next episode. Have a good one.